When you implement a method, you can make use of a special variable called this that references this very object on which a method is called. Here's what I mean. Look at this method call. It has an argument, namely 10, and that argument gets copied into this parameter variable. So now distance is 10, and whenever you use distance, that means 10. Now when you look at this call, it really has two ingredients, the number 10, but also the particular car. And every method in Java has a secret parameter called this. That's not actually declared in the method, but in any call, it references the object to the left of the dot. Now what's the use? If you like, you can add this in front of every instance variable. Let's clean it up a little. So now it becomes very clear that it's the miles driven of this car that are set to the miles driven of this car plus the distance, and the distance was a parameter variable. It's optional to use this, but some people like it a lot because it makes it very clear which are the instance variables and which ones are local or parameter variables. A bit of terminology, by the way, this is sometimes called the implicit parameter because it's never declared, it's implicit in the definition of a method. And a parameter such as this one here is called an explicit parameter. Why don't you give it a try? Here in this drive method, go ahead and add this everywhere that you're allowed to do so. How many times did you get to add this? And do you like it better this way? No wrong answer, I'd just like to know.